You could say that the air has been taken out of this photo op. One of two giant rubber ducks anchored in Hong Kong's Victoria Harbour has been deflated, reducing it to a pile of floating yellow plastic. Organizers say this was no accident. They claim the deflation was done on purpose because the duck was overstretched due to hot weather and rising air pressure. The double ducks were created by a Dutch artist and have been touring the world since 2007.